This is a MIPS song player I created in a Java app. It basically takes a MIDI file after it's been converted using previous toolchains, and using that it creates the song notes and channels and instruments required to play the song, and creates these on the fly as in this demonstration.